ones. The left one has more black here than the red.
It's just a genetic thing. Everyone has its own. Maybe it's the way you can even identify them sometimes.
It's also kind of marks.
That's why for most of the people who are trying to identify the kinds of lions.